What's up, AGL family? It's Zachary Holtz here from the South Ground Review. Today we're doing the Locust, coming in at 9-4, negative 1-3. This is my favorite disc of all time. This is actually the disc that got me into AGL. Shout out Disc Golf Noob, hence the Kyle Red. Anyways, we're going to go out and throw it today, and I'll show you what it can do. And that's the AGL Locust. Coming in at 9-4, negative 1-3, you can see that it's a perfect disc for undercover distance. Nice, gentle turn up, reliable fade. Put it on Anheuser, holds the line, comes at it very nicely. Very versatile disc. Great one to have in the lineup. Pick one up today at AGL.com.